I just want today to talk for a few minutes about my good friend, Jack Gantos, who just won the Newbery Award for his novel, Dead End in Norville. Jack is hilarious, and this weekend, he's doing his Newbery acceptance speech at the American Library Association, and I am driving down there just so I can see him, because I know he is going to be hilarious, and he is so beloved. He has so many librarians and teachers who love him, and those of us who know him and have studied with him love him too. His books are so hilarious, and if you haven't read it, make sure that you do. I met Jack at Emerson College when I got my master's in fine arts there, and Jack was one of my teachers. The reason I started writing kids' books is because I took one of his classes, writing novels for children, at Emerson. Since then, we've kept in touch, and he's just been so helpful and such a mentor, and he's really just such a great, generous guy. So I just wanted to give him a shout out for his entire body of work, not just Dead End in Norville, but all the Jack books, the Jack New Power, the Joey Pigza book, his fabulous Rotten Ralph books. He's written a zillion billion books, Hole in My Life, which I have turned a million kids onto. So hats off to you, Jack Gantos. You are my hero.